I actually hate these bounces so much.
No.
I can get this. Okay, never mind. I'll try and bomb, maybe?
Huge dunk.
Hi, GC!
Eric. We're just too good. Clean. We're actually just too good.
I could have hit that in. That was a good pass.
Oh, Eric's getting rule one. Oh, clip it, guys.
Clip it,
Eric's
shot.
First
clip
rule
it.
One on stream.
Oh, I gotta turn on the music then. You're right. Let's be good at the game. Day two, baby. I mean, it didn't take a full 24 hours, but it was really late, and I needed to restart it. All right, if you're watching the video, this is restart. I'm in different clothing, different lighting. Attempt one on the second day. Can we do it first try? No, we can't. This sucks. Okay, come on. So, if you didn't know, I'm not going to spoil it.
La reacción de Noli, que la va a controlar, va a ganar tiempo para que Gillisports también se reunifique abajo. Y vamos a ver Itachi, que ha brillado poco y mecánicamente hablando ha buscado poco esa individualidad, esas jugadas mágicas y ojito peligro, porque intentaba llegar Samue, se la va a comer y tiene que llegar Itachi otra vez forzado, sin boost. Ojito ese disparo de Zo, que tampoco llega. Samue se la acaba de meter en propia portería, no me lo puedo creer lo que acaba de ocurrir ahora mismo. Solo porque, o sea, el disparo de Zo que rebota, pero Samue se la mete en propia.
Y además es que no había nadie encima, ¿no? Para rematarla, obviamente.
No entiendo.
Si dejas mucho espacio... hay oportunidades de que llegue alguien. Uf, qué raro. Samuel que deja la partida. No sé si irá a cambiar de coche. Algo raro está pasando.
No es ni calienta que entras, ¿eh?
La verdad, situación extrañísima la que estamos viviendo hoy. Muy poco acierto de cara a portería. Sí que es verdad que, por ejemplo, en la serie de antes...
We can hype up some more people in this match, like Crimson, aka Bella, self-proclaimed Tilt Queen, WCVC Season 2 Champion, NSC, and UL Champion. Lots of tournament experience. I know she was posting some
LMFAO. Actually good at Rocket League.
You still play Fortnite?
What? The double wrist, the double. Listen,
the positivity. But the people watching this right now, they go out there and they say, wow, I love Aiden sees things, or I love Tofu. Not seen him cast before, but he's great. Along with Astral, you know? This is the... It's a potential launching pad for players and casters and broadcasters and...
Yeah, if you guys haven't known, Gust is a fucking womanizer. Like, he's getting mad fucking pussy, my guy. Absolutely fucking chat that he is. Pass me, yeah, he's absolutely fucking chatting it out right now. The man's the biggest chat you will ever see. Balls.
They just have to hold it for another minute and 40 seconds. Is it that? Then the series over.
Oh my god!
That switched back just at the perfect time. I don't think we saw that coming after watching Visual get bumped out of the way. A beautiful pass to himself and shot. Another solo play by the Mock himself. A force to be reckoned with. And it's been a interesting lack of action from Zeke so far this game. He just seems like he's not...
The Mario and Bean, but is unable to capitalize. Mario straight down to Bean. Bean will miss, unfortunately. Mario maybe gonna try it again here. Not gonna get
a little more than he wanted to on that ball.
Mario starting up the play again.
Croson's a missing. It's on.
Ooh, close one there.
Yeah. Oh. No, I,
I almost got him. I'm so sad. You're fine.
Oh no.
No, you're fine.
Okay. I love boost.
Just go brr.
On him. Yeah.
Okay, I'm just waiting.
Mm-hmm. Ball, go fast.
Go fast. Sheesh! Hey. Nice!
Let's go.
Let's go! Whoopsie. You know what I mean?
Watch this. Dude, this is absurd, dude. This is absolutely absurd. this shot, you can tell how momentum based I am. I'll literally hit one clip, then I hit another one, and another one, and another one, dude. I'm the most momentum-based player you could find. And if things go bad, I won't hit a single clip for the entire session. Oh, I'm gonna skip this song, actually. Oh no, this song as well. Too much rock, man. Get rolled! Holy shit. Oh, I'm so toxic. I'm so toxic. GG's. True. Holy shit, man. Alright, shot. I'll do one more game. And then we're heading off. I already streamed for over 3 hours. I was planning on streaming for like 3 hours. So, yeah.
Aquí no hay ningún tipo de especulación. Se están golpeando como dos pesos pesados.
Puede
llegar el segundo tanto, señores.
Tiro.
Golazo de parte de The Mastermind afreet, marcando la diferencia otra vez con el remate acrobático dirigiendo esa pelota. Y así, señores, se iguala.
Qué movida.
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.